There's one more roadkill. This is just a small fawn, very small, probably a month old, maybe just a few weeks. But it was on my local road, and I checked with the warden, and I got a permit with a number if we happen to use it. It could have been run right clean over. I don't know. I don't know what the insides are like. Might be some tendons in there. We'll see. And there's the skin. It's in a tube. I didn't split it. It's just it's in a tube all the way down to the nose, which is tucked inside there.